So welcome to Pbtech, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can actually use your V8 satellite finder as a TV set. So let's say you have a receiver and you want to actually monitor what you are doing on the receiver instead of you connecting it onto the TV for the customer to watch. You can have your privacy by connecting any receiver that you need to do the settings on it onto your V8 satellite finder. Do the settings, after that then you connect it onto this TV that is attached to it. So on the V8 finder, we have some ports over here that you can use it. We have the AV out, which you can connect a signal cable from your V8 finder onto another TV to watch, then monitor whatever you are doing on your V8 finder. And we have AV in, that's where it will receive a signal from a device. Okay, so you have a satellite receiver, you connect the cable from it onto the AV in port to receive whatever you are doing on it on the monitor over here. And we have the DV out over here, which is the HDMI port. And with this, it's only out. So let's say you have to connect a cable from your receiver HDMI port over here onto this out. You will not get a screen over here. This is only for out. So you want to get whatever you are doing on your V8 finder on a TV set. That's how it works. So the receiver can't send its signal over here. All right. So the AV input will be helpful for you if you want to have some privacy or watch whatever you are doing on your satellite receiver. Okay, so you need a phono to stereo cable. A phono to stereo cable. Most V8 finder doesn't come along with those cables, so you need to find the stereo to phono cable. Okay, this is the cable that I'm talking about. All right. So connect onto the port over here, red for red, white for white, and then yellow for yellow. So after that, you connect the other side over here onto the in port of your V8 finder. Inputs, okay. Alright, so now you have the screen of your device over here, your satellite receiver. So you can do any settings that you want by monitoring it on your V8 finder. So if you want to have some privacy, you don't want the customer to know whatever you are doing on your V8 finder, just connect it, the receiver over here. After doing everything, then you connect the receiver onto their TV set and you're good to go. So that's it. If you find this video helpful and are new here, all you got to do is subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you come back for more. Thanks for watching.